Granlund. Far side, Dumba, slap shot, scores. Power play goal, 2-0, Wild.
There's that big one-timer. You mentioned he was at practice yesterday, working on that one-timer, RJ. It's going to go down to Granlund. He's going to thread the needle. Right cross ice, and Dumba takes no time as he blasts it by Craig Anderson. Beautiful saucer pass, lands perfectly flat. Dumba brings the heat, 2-0 Wild.
How many times was Granlund trying to get that over to Dumba for the one-timer?